dearly beloved, and yet you're here today. Now this is part two. Love it.